Here's how to adjust your Halo hair extensions. Using pliers, open the bead slightly. Don't press too hard. From there, you can adjust the wire that comes out at the end of the bead. This will allow you to shorten the length of the halo wire. When you are satisfied with the length of the wire, you can close the bead with the pliers and cut the excess wire. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us.